Because we feel that, look, Allah needs me. You know, now we've got gangsters on the street, mashallah. Brother, he puts a couple of tattoos on him, and now I need to respect him. I need to fear him because he's something. Or maybe you drive a nice, pretty BMW. This attitude towards Allah. Well, my brothers, I have news. Allah doesn't need anyone.